Hello guys and gals, my name is DJ Panda, and welcome to the second out of three games for Indie Mondays, Process. Now, just like the previous one, I have no idea what this game is about, I just find ones that have high ratings and just go from that. But eventually I'll get along the point where I'll get some not very well known ones as well, like some of the newer ones, but for now I'm just gonna... It'll always be random, it always will be. I mean, not everybody's gonna know about indie games, because not everybody plays them, they're always just the regular PC... and console gamers that are made from actual legit companies. So, but I mean, like, either way, I mean, my point in mind is just show off any indie games. Obviously, it doesn't have to be like the highest rated or the lowest rated. It could be either one, which it will be. It won't always be just one set. I mean, even though it doesn't really matter, because that's not what indie money is about. It's just showing off indie games. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get on with this second game. I'm expecting this one to probably be as long as the first game we played, if not longer, because as I said, this one actually had to install. So we're gonna go ahead and just hop right in now. I'm getting a certain vibe from another game. I can't remember the name of it though. Markiplier's played it though. It's a horror game. I can't remember what it was, though. Oh, is this a... Oh, this is a subway train, and it's moving! Oh. The graphics on this are very nice. Very nice for being a small file indie game. Oh, shit! I might have to see if it'll let me turn down the sound, a bit more. Hopefully I can do that without completely exiting the game. Could I, like, are you gonna let me take control here? Yeah, oh, what? Oh, it's a point-and-click game! Oh, yeah, we can do the settings. Okay, good, yeah, turn down the sound a little more. I'm sorry if you couldn't hear my voice, that was pretty loud. Alright, so this is a point-and-click game. I did not realize that's what it was. Alright. Oh shit, that's traveling. I didn't want to travel. Go back. There we go, okay. Wanted to see if I could do anything right here. Can't do anything there. Alright, this is nice graphics for a point-and-click game. Very nice. Alright, can you do anything over here? Is that, oh yeah, we gotta find the, and input the numbers, probably. Yeah, okay. Go back. Door's locked, obviously, of course, there's a keypad. Alright, so let's go all the way down here. Anything over here? Wait, what's that? Oh, hey! I'm glad I turned around. No idea what that was, but... Alright. Okay. And I already checked to see there was nothing over there. What the hell's this? Oh! What? Huh. Well, that's interesting. I didn't think that would do anything. Looks like we'll have to find a screwdriver. Yeah. Okay. So now we'll go through this door. Wait, we can't go into that door? What are the, we found the card for the door. You use a card on this? I thought this was a, whatchamacallit, how do I, okay, that card popped up, but I'm so confused. Okay, I pressed the right mouse button, and the card popped up, okay. That's why it didn't make any sense. Can I use it on this thing? Ah, yes. Ah, okay. Nice. Alright, what do we got going on in here? It's very dark in here. I can't read that. Emergency braking system 03241. Okay. Attention, the threat of collision. Time to collision 20 minutes. Urgently required to contact the dispatcher. Control panel does not respond. Requires a system reboot. Access denied. Insert the ID cartridge. Aw, shit. So if we don't get this done in 20 minutes, we're gonna... I'm assuming we're just completely dead. Yeah. Okay. So it's 0321. No, 03241. 03241. Okay. Back up. Ah, shit. Control modules. Okay. Not really sure what that's for. System panel access request. Key accepted. System panel access granted. Restoring access key to the system panel was successful. Oh, this must have been us getting into the room. I'm just gonna assume that there. So there's nothing else we can do in here, huh? Wait, here we go. Oh, what? That's it? Yeah, that entire thing is just the, it's just this, just showing the numbers. Well, crap, man, I don't know how to... Shit. Oh, we got 18 minutes left, and I don't know what to do! Oh... Okay, this is bad. This is not good. What is that? What is this? It's locked. Damn it! There's no way we can open it, huh? No. We have to find something to open it with. Shit. Okay. What else? Oh, we can go this way. Is this the way that we... No, it isn't. Okay, so there's another complete... There's another door we can go in. Okay, good. Good. Alright. Oh, what? We can't go in there? You serious? That is not a door to go through. Oh! What? What did I just do? What the hell? Did I just, like, unlock the door that's all the way down here? No, that door is still locked. So what did I just do? Shit, I don't know what I did. God, this isn't good. What did I do? What the hell did I just do? What did I just do? I'm so confused. Generating a block access request. Request accepted. Deactivating blocking system. Blocking system deactivated. Generator block access. Generator. There's a valve there. I didn't see that before. I gotta pay more attention to this stuff. Alright, what else do we got? I'm really glad that you can hold down and just turn it around. Makes it a lot easier. Alright, what do we got? Oh! What? What? What the hell? What the hell was that all about? I have no idea. Well then, okay. Anything new down here? No, nothing's changed. Okay. I guess we're fine to go this way then. Let's see, am I missing anything over here? Not that I can tell, Nora. No, Nora. What the hell? Oh! The door is finally open! Finally. Okay, oh, I see what the valve was for then. Alright. Department of Processing, Production, and Operation Maintenance Notes. Massage. Yeah. We're having a massage instead of a message. Malfunctions of the entire control network have become more frequent lately. A series of strange queries without identification have been causing system core reboots. Another concern are conflicted interactions between the core intelligence train control module and its twin module. A full level-up system debugging is strongly and urgently advised. Okay then, what do you got for me over here? A pair of pliers to open up that box. Nice. Anything else? Oh, wait. Oh! Oh, 3, 2, 4, 1. Oh, shit. I gotta go back and check it really fast. Hey, go back, quick! Quickly! Running out of time here. Time is precious. 03241. Yeah, I thought it was right. Oh shit, we only got 13 minutes. This is not good. Come on, come on, let me through, Damn it. Let me try it again. Come on. Damn it. I got it. There must be something else I gotta do then. Shit. Running out of time here, that's not good. Go back, come on, go back. Fuck, I'm genuinely worried I'm gonna screw up here. Cut that shit, come on, cut it. There you go. It's a key. What the hell's the key for? Oh no! I don't know what the key is for. Oh, yes I do. I know what it's for. Aha! I didn't need a screwdriver. What the hell is this? Oh shit, what do you want me to do? Is that all I do? Oh shit, maybe that's all I do. Yep, I was right, that is all I do. Okay. Whoa, what the hell is going on? Oh, hi! Ghost people? I'm assuming? Yeah, I'm just gonna go with that. Oh no, it's just... I gotta do the system reboot. Wait, I need the card first. I completely forgot about that. Where the hell do you get it from, though? Shit. This is so not good. This is so not good. I am running on precious fucking time here. Nothing new. Damn it! Where's the ID cartridge? Oh! All the control modules are on. Does that mean I can go through this over here? No, there's nothing over there. Balls. Damn it. So I activated some modules, that's all I did. What was the purpose of activating these modules? This is not good, I've only got 10 minutes left. Shit. probably right in front of my face, and I'm missing it very, very easily. I found you! Wait a minute. Go back. I know what I gotta do. Oh! I've wasted so much time. I don't think I'm gonna get this in enough time. Oh no. Oh wait, here we go. I can't read that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh shit. I failed. I'm sorry. I thought that would help, but I don't know what to do now. Shit. It would have been nice to know that was there sooner, because I don't know what to do. What is the point of this? Fuck! I don't know what to do! Damn it! Wait a minute, do I have to distribute the power individually? Is that what I gotta do? I honestly don't know. I'm so confused as to what I have to do. I'm so gonna fail this. I am so going to fail this game, because I'm so confused! I'm literally lost. This train is gonna crash. And I'm going to be fucked. Because I don't know what to do. Six minutes left. Yeah! 6 minutes. I am screwed. I really don't see what to do here. I am genuinely confused to what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, fuck, I'm so confused. Low level. Low level? Does that have any significance? What am I missing here? Because there's an ID cartridge somewhere. So I've got to be missing something. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. I don't understand what's going on. I literally don't. I am completely lost now. I'm going to die. I think I might end up ending the game because I can't figure out what to do anymore. And I'm sorry if it's very simple and I'm just not seeing it. I'm really sorry about that. But not everyone can possibly know and see everything in the entire world when it's right in front of their face, so like, not everybody is that smart. I just can't figure this out. This is beyond confusing. Beyond confusing. This is literally insane. I'm looking at every detail very closely. I don't understand what I'm missing. This is literally driving me insane. I don't understand what I'm missing. What am I missing here? Oh my god, what am I missing? I literally don't understand what I'm missing. Oh my god. That looks like a dog. Yep, that looks... Does this have any significance to what I need to do back there? Does it? I don't know anymore. This thing is gonna crash. This thing is gonna crash. I'm out of time. I'm gonna see if that has any significance to this. I don't know. We'll see what the hell that does. No. No significance whatsoever. What the hell is wrong with this game? I feel so stupid, especially if the answer is right in front of me. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna go keep messing with that thing until the train crashes. Subway train, yes. Because I've looked at every single thing here. Understand what to do. I've looked at everything. I can't believe this. What? After all of that, I got it figured out, and I only have a minute left. Are you serious? Well, that doesn't help any. Oh my God. Oh, this game.
I don't even know what to think. I don't even know what to think right now.
How was I possibly supposed to know to do that? What the hell is that? Did the train crash? Is that what just happened? Did the train just crash? Yes! The train crashed! Well, maybe I'll finish this game later, I don't know, but I can't play any more of this right now. I'll upload what I have. Oh, holy crap, that was insane. I couldn't believe it. But now that I figured it out, I'll try it later, just not right now, because that game really pissed me off. So, on to the third and final game. Now, I'm certainly hoping this game will be a lot better. This is the third and final game of Indie Mondays. It will always be three games, that's how I'll keep it for now, but that is, as I said, subject to change, but more than likely it will be just three games for every Monday. But as you can see from what's in front of you, this game is called A Dragon Named Cole. And as with the other two, I know nothing about it, so we're just going to go ahead and hop right in and see what this is all about. Oh, you're playing an actual dragon named Cole. I like that. Yeah, you know what? This is definitely a lot better from the other one. Like, already. Damn, you jump high as a dragon. Can you attack? Oh, shit. You are an RPG fighting... Oh, you spit fire. That's amazing. That's a humanoid dragon. And he's kind of cute. That is sick. All right. And you got a backpack. You got... Oh, this is awesome. This is just a demo, too. The full game isn't out yet. Ooh, look at that dash attack. How'd I do that? Oh, you press and hold the mouse button down. Oh, this is sick, literally. The threat of Cole's scarf shimmers prismatically, changing size depending on the wearer. It can also come form to any material it absorbs, originally belonged to Cole's father and passed down as a family heirloom. Savlas? This weapon has the ability to take on the shape of other swords and absorb the properties. Perhaps it could take on the shape of other weapons too. It grants the user with unfathomable strength, but at a cost. Countless souls it has slain whisper to the wielder. They are both the source of its power and curse. He who isn't one of the touch strikes would be lost to time thousands of years ago. How on earth did Cole's father acquire it? Huh. Oh! Thrown from a tower to your death, you've awoken in an unfamiliar place. Unlike the forest you grew up in, it's barren and cold. You'll need to find a way through the mountains to Valdoran, the nation's capital. Dude, I am liking this already, just from all this stuff. This is nice. Oh, we don't have a map developed yet, okay. The full version of a dragon named Cole has abilities unlocked by interacting with the environment. Skill categories include weapons, alchemy, speech, magic, scavenging, and defense. So is the full version... Oh no, this is a work in progress. Yeah. I was about to say, is the full version already available? Like... Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure, just from what I've seen so far, that I am really... gonna be looking forward to the, to the full version once it's done. But let's continue on now. What the f- are those cannibals? Oh, shit. Yep. Those are cannibals, alright. That is a giant. That is a giant. Yes. Nice English. Okay. Ooh, look at that. Hey, what's this? One glow shroom added to inventory. According to legends of old, eating glow shrooms can make you grow 10 feet taller. Truth is, it's unrefined magic, so you should really just hallucinate. Oh shit, that's nice. What is this? What is this? I don't know. God, I'm just like, I'm loving every aspect of this. Right off the hop, though. These rare gems are not native to the area. They must have been brought in from another country. Okay. I didn't understand a single fucking word of that. So we're just gonna keep going. Ooh, 50 gold, nice. Can we eat any of those glow shrooms? No. Okay, so we don't get to go on a hallucinogenic trip. Blah blah. That's too bad. Skill foraging now level 2, okay. We got sort of a map developed so far, alright. Okay, not really sure of... What is this? 10 gold added to inventory, oh, okay. Huh. Can I do like a... Oh, I can slide! Oh, that's sick. Yeah! I can do a downward slash, but only in the air. Okay. That's an air attack. What is this? Oh! We push it? Oh, yeah! Okay. Nice. Yeah, stop. You can stop now. There you go. What? What? The ladder just broke! Oh, I see. Okay. I just broke into that house. Yeah. What? Oh! No fall damage. Whew. Okay, that was kind of scary. So I guess there's a commentator commenting about what's going on. Yeah, break into the top floor. I am really liking this. This is really nice. This is a very nice game so far. I definitely am excited. Look forward to the full version. Did I just turn that light off? Yeah, I did. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, take me back up. I'm not ready to go down there. Oh shit. What's going on down here? What? That's slightly terrifying. Okay then. Okay. Yeah, that thing is slightly terrifying. Can I turn you off? No. Okay, then let's get the hell away from that thing. Oh, cool. Oh, that's why they talked about the doorknob. He was trying to... Okay. Okay. That's why the dude said that. What have I got so far? A dark surface that shines back distorted murky reflection. It's colder than ice and emanates a whispering-like sound. Huh. Alright. Oh. Well. I just did that. That one's locked. Oh. Well. I can swipe through doors. That's good to know. Is that thing still playing? No, good. Okay, what did... Ah! Aha! Yes! Oh! Oh! Why didn't you steal food? We haven't eaten in days. Shush! You shush! Don't you shush me! Ah! Hurry, they're coming! Oh, those look like bandits. Holy shit. Oh! I love children. Oh, that's just creepy. But I hate thieves. You can't run from justice. I'll take the thief with me. Put her in the cages with the rest. Just make sure she's alive when you get there. Well then. Gavin, help me. What do I do with this thing? No, but oh. Oh, I see. Oh, they're pulling her hair! Oh! Well, shit. Oh, I feel bad for the poor little guy. Oh, that sucks. God, I love the whole story-based aspect of this game, too. I know it's just a demo, but this is awesome. Thorns of this plant are used as a medicinal remedy to decrease bleeding and prevent infection. Ironically, they only grow in blood-soaked soil. Excuse me. That's funny. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, they're the bandits. Let me go. Alpha, everything is your fault. It always is. Get my brother back, Earl. You'll what? Cry me to death. Oh, shit. It's a monster. Oh, the lizard? No, you. No, I'm just like everyone else. Shackle and throw them into the old well. Before she poisons the lot of us. Well. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Fuckers! Fuck you! Yeah, oh, fuck! Fuck you! Oh! Oh! Oh, I just chopped his head off! Oh! Oh, these fuckers are hurt. Oh, ow, you bitch. These fuckers are hard to kill. Light your ass on fire. Oh, I can't. Oh, ow. Damn it. There we go. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, God. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, God. I'm taking damage here. Oh, damn it! Damn it! Ugh. Damn it! The combat takes a bit of getting used to, but I still like it a lot. Oh, that's so awesome! Oh! I like that they have this, like this in this game. That's awesome. Who? What are you? Are you going to hurt me? My dragon friends call me Cole. Rawr! I'm a hero. I didn't know dragons were real outside of books. I'm Frey. Oh, Frey, remember your response? That's awesome. I'm Frey, and my teddy bear is Button. My brother Gavin and I are starving. We tried getting food, but those people attacked us. We have to save him, or please help me. I'll do anything. How about a reward? Help me get out of these mountains. Don't worry, we'll get him back. Button and I will follow you around once we leave to rescue Gavin. Alpha and his scavengers, people who took Gavin, live up in the cliffs. We might be able to find him if we go there. Swing by the house you destroyed if you want to talk. But we should save Gavin before they... We need to leave soon. Okay, well...
Have you seen a human child before? The creature had a large head, small body, and smelled funny. But its heart... Its heart was kind and caring. I saw a little dragon need a friend now, more than ever.
This is so perfectly written. This is really sick. Is there a way for me to heal myself? 3 unspent skill points. You're telling me the skill points are a work in progress, so there's no way for me to spend them. Yeah, that's nice. No way to heal myself, apparently. Okay. Cole, we've got to save our brother Gavin, or the scavengers will eat him. Where are we? Teach me some magic, our other questions leave. Who are the scavengers? That's what everyone who calls them. I think they're the ones taking people at night. Gavin says they eat people. He also said their boss Alpha is a big douche. Is a big douche. I'm not supposed to swear though, so I can't say that. Anything else I can help you with, Mr. Cole? Where are we? Somebody told we're far away from all the cities and towns. Apparently this is a mining place. There used to be people and soldiers here, but they've all disappeared in the night. Anything else I can help you with, Mr. Cole? Okay, you're always gonna say that. You who are scavengers, where are we? Teach me some magic. I can't, my parents told me only special people like me can use it. Okay, I have other questions. I'll try my best to help, but I might not be useful. Gavin is your brother? Yep, he is my big brother who rescued me from the scavengers. I always wanted a big brother, and he has been the bestest ever. What is that thing with you? Oh, you mean my teddy bear Button. Button, say something. He's a silent protector. Okay. Where are your parents? I don't want to talk about it. Anything else I can help? Okay. Are there other children living here? There was Kurt, Anessa, and a couple other children, but they all went missing when people started vanishing. I prefer for Kurt to stay missing, though. Alright. Okay. Well, let's go save your brother now, then. We shall do that, Cole, too. Oh, so your health regenerates over time. Nice. I like that. I like that a lot. That is a nice tree. That reminds me of a tree from Kung Fu Panda. That is a nice tree. Oh, yeah, she's coming with us. All right, nice. What is this? One blood thrown out of the inventory. Skill foraging now level 3. Wait, stop. What? We should go into the cave above. That's where the scavengers took Gavin. I would avoid going east into the garrison. None of my friends who go in there come back out. Oh, that sucks. All right. We can't go in there anyways. We need a key. From the looks of it. Oh yeah! I can't open that silly dragon. Locks are for thieves. Oh. Well, I'm not trying to get you to open it. I'm just trying to see if I can reach up there. Oh, so your bear is actually moving. I'm just realizing that. Well then. That's interesting. Okay. What's over here? That's a bird. Bird. Ah, oh, it's another way into the garrison. Okay. We'll just go straight into the cave then. Oh, they're the scavengers. Hangman's Vine. What does the Hangman's Vine do? Highwaymen and armies use these vines as an alternative to rope when hanging their victims. They grow in mass quantity near mountains. Well, that's disturbing. Oh! Ah, yes, I figured out the combat. Yeah. I know what to do now. Glow Shroom, Bloodthorn. You could probably sell that stuff. Since there doesn't seem to be any other use for it. But there might be a use for it once the full version is done. Bots! 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 Aw, I wanted to kill the bots. I just can't do that. Eh. I can't get up there. Oh, wait, you gotta push this. There we go. What is this? There we go. One Bloodthorn, 200 gold. Nice. Can't believe how high that little girl could jump, like, seriously. Garrison food shortage. Commander Lysander, We tracked the missing supply convoy. It appears they weren't delayed by weather, but abducted through a highly organized raid in the night. We've recovered all missing wagons with supplies, but no trace of the human soul. I request 2 additional squads for preventing future scavenger raids. The past few harvests, being so poor, have made them desperate enough to band together. Although we haven't discovered where they are keeping the abducted women and children, I would prefer to use their families as bargaining chips instead of our previous, less graceful plan. We're sending this message via our most trusted pigeon, Pegleg. May he not fail in gracefully delivering you this urgent message. I'd have to say he failed. Yeah. One bloodthorn. Okay, what's up here? I don't know which is the proper way to go. I guess we'll just go this way. That is a... Is that a rat? Oh god, that is a rat. Oh shit. Dude, that thing is huge. Oh god. Oh god, he did a lot of damage. Oh fuck. Oh! Well... I just died. Yeah. Oh! What is this? Hmm, don't see your kind around here. Wish you were like the last guy. More dead and more money. Give me your scarf. Sorry, my dad gave me this. I've got family too, but selfish kids like you should share. Actually, I take that back. Your scarf is cursed. Don't want it. Nope, nope, nope. You know, suck a thought. An artifact like that binds you to the land of the living. I could take you back to where you came from. Say, 10,000 gold. Otherwise, you're stuck here till then. Take what I have. A small runt like you will probably die a lot. How about I return you in exchange for 10% of your gold? So you die, I get 10% of your money, and everyone gets home happy. Fair? It's a deal. You might be a little brat, but at least you have good business sense. I find useless items time to time, so come visit here by finding a lantern like the one you're standing by. Okay. Hop on and let's head back. I don't trust you, but perhaps someday I will. Oh, okay. You were a dick, but alright. Where the hell? Oh. That's where I am. I see. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to stop my recording for now. I've been recording for quite a bit. Of course, I'll finish this later on. Probably tomorrow. Just going to work on getting videos uploaded now. So thank you guys so much for watching. That's going to conclude Indie Mondays for now. This will continue on for Tuesday. So until my next video... I'll see you guys then. Alrighty. Bye-bye.